In the 70s and 80s, Japanese car manufacturers focused on one thing, producing family cars that were a bit boring, a bit humdrum, but dominated the market. Now come the 90s and the digital age, and suddenly they were producing cars like this. The Honda NSX, the Mazda RX-7, the Mitsubishi Evo, and the Nissan Skyline GTR. And all of these represent the manufacturer's pinnacle of engineering. So we've come to Wales, the Back Mountain Road to be precise, to find out just how good they are today.